Don't move.
Honey, please, honey. Please.
Honey, please.
Will determine if you love me or not.
Honey, today,
don't.
Hear it. Hey! You're welcome.
Mama,
you're welcome.
Mama, can
no, you. I am fine.
Mama, you're looking good.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Mama.
You didn't tell me you are coming today. I wasn't expecting you.
Mama, after the passing out ceremony, there was nothing else for me to do. Now I had to come back straight.
But you should have called me. You think that my God to lead you all the way from Ugwa House, far not.
Thank God.
I'm brought you back to me. This is easy.
Mama,
it's not easy.
It's not easy.
Hey!
Mama, thank God.
You know how many people that die on that road every day? Eh? No. And my God led you to me safely. Hey! No. Welcome.
But at least for the celebration, wait. Wait first. Let me get a job. Then you can call the whole community and celebrate. Biko.
Nobody, babe.
Nobody.
Nobody, babe. Now, take this your bag. Go inside. Let me go to this my backyard. Hey! May God have mercy on any sow that I will lay this my hand on. We will kill it and celebrate today.
Mama,
hey! This community, come here! Hey!
Mama, I miss you!
Hey! Mama, I missed you! I missed you with your drama. My drama, Mama. Hey, Mama.
Mother, I'm... No, No more capacho.
Nemo, I've upgraded. Levels have changed.
Oh, you can see that.
I am now pink. A graduate. So if you want to address me as Uru the graduate.
Uru the graduate. Yeah. Hey, see your body now. Eh? Nego di karugi se me wa moye. Sit now. City is good though. Come and carry me to the city. You're welcome.
Thanks, my darling. How are you doing?
I'm fine, my sister. Now I have my friend to myself. No more compassion. So what did you bring for me? Hope you brought a lot, city things.
I'm coming from the north. I brought you
kilos. How many kilos did you bring?
I brought the whole kilishi in the north. In fact, there is no kilishi in Kastina anymore.
Uru, you know my breast is two now, so you're supposed to give me plenty and more kilishi.
Okay, you've not changed. Leave me alone now. Wait, how did you know I'm back?
Your mother now, she came to our house to tell us. I left everything I was doing. I said, let me go and see my friend.
No, my sister. Don't be angry with me. I said, let me freshen up, rest a little before I come and check up on you.
It's okay, it's fine.
Biko,
up my guy.
Biko.
So, you're telling me now that I'm now a village gossip. Oh,
yeah. I did not call you a village gossip. No, but you know if I don't ask you, you will still tell me. So let me save you the stress of starting without.
Anyway, I will gist you. Ima kwa nke na eme. Oh yeah, she be a lot of tagi. Okwe mama azi ozo. The short one. Or the mpumpu e meni ire now. He got married to the 15th wife.
Jesus! Ha! Hey! He married again.
It's not him. Okay, I'm not
going to. Does he use anything on these women? Johan. Like, what does he tell them before they agree to marry him?
Ask me.
It's not like desire.
Uruwam.
Good morning.
Good morning, Nem. What are you doing?
I'm trying to send my...
Is this how you behave in your husband's house? So, when you wake up in the morning, you will just sit down, carry your laptop or your phone, and be pressing. Up here?
Mama, I am not just pressing laptop. I am working.
Work?
Yes, Mama.
Which work? Uru, when did you get a job?
Mama, I am typing my CV so I can send it out to companies. See if I can get a job. That's what I'm doing.
Nem, getting a job is not the first thing in your list now. The first thing in our list now is how you will get married. See, I told you when you were in the university to bring back a man. A husband that will marry you, but you couldn't do it.
Mama, please, not again. Ika de mom, biko, let's not go there, beg. Biko.
Nem. See, Nem, I have my reasons for wanting you to get married now.
Huh? Mama, every time you have a reason, every time you have your reasons. But when I ask you what the reasons are, you will not tell me. So there's no need me asking you this time around. But Mama, please, I need you to understand that I am only 25. Whatever it is that your reasons were, I know it's something of the past. We're talking of the present now.
I don't even know why you came back to this home for the first place. I expected you to stay back in the city with your aunt. And come back to this village during December period when eligible men will come back home.
Mama, you know there's no way I can stay in the city without him. And Jamaica is difficult to stay with. Please, I can't stay with her. Stay till December.
Why can't you stay with her?
Mama, you know there's no way I will stay in the city with Aunt Jamaica. She's very difficult to stay with. I don't like the way she treats me.
How is she treating you? She is your father's sister. And she's teaching you how to live in your husband's house when you get married.
Mama, Mama Biko, the last thing on my mind now is to get married. Mama, won't you get a job? When I get a job, I make money. Then I can enjoy my life as a young girl. Take care of you, take care of myself. Yeah, maybe when I am 30 and beyond, then I can start thinking of getting married. For now, marriage is the last thing on my mind.
Osuna Ogene, sit down here.
Oh.
When you are what? Mbano. Stay. Nolo. When you get to your menopause, then you start looking for husband. Not when you are 30. You know me? You want to get a job. Take care of yourself. and take care of me. If you get married, your husband will still take care of us.
Mama, I don't need a man to be giving me money. I don't need a man to take care of me. I should be able to take care of myself, take care of you. Other people are praying for their child to make money and take care of them. You're here saying,
I'm talking to you. Mama,
Mama,
please.
Mama, don't spoil my laptop. Oh. I used my last card to buy this.
Hey! I want them. This girl is warm.
See, my dear, I'm telling you, the earlier I find a job, the better for everyone. The woman is just complaining too much, nagging. I mean, it's just been 5 days I got back from NYSC. She's been on my neck. It's been a daily talk of finding a husband, as if that's the only thing one is good at. No, now, it's not like I won't get married. I will get married when the time is right, not now. That's the last thing on my mind. As a matter of... Oh, my man. No, it's, there's this couple that just passed me now. Very lovely couple. They were waving at me. My dear, please, No, that's not my priority now. Let me find a job first. At least let me start working, making money. Then I can talk of marriage. I beg my mama, my mother is giving me hell. Ah!
Sorry.
Thank you, my sister.
For how long will you continue to take these drugs?
Till I die.
What? God forbid.
Ah! It's not God's fault. This is what Oke's people did to me. They gave me hypertension at my early age. As you can see, I am still nursing it.
You mean ever since then, they have not called you?
Those ones? Let them just stay wherever they are. They chased me out. Believing I will amount to nothing. Look at God. My daughter is now a graduate without their help.
Those people are evil. They are very wicked.
It is in their blood. But I will not blame them. But let them just stay. They will surely pay for all they did to me. I am praying that Uru, my daughter, will find a rich husband so that I can show them. I will shame them.
It's okay, my dear. God will grant your heart desire.
Amen, oh, my sister. Amen. So, how did the women meeting go yesterday?
Yesterday, I don't know how to explain it. Monica and Mama Ngozi, whatever they called her. You need to see what they did to themselves. They tear themselves into pieces.
You mean he did all that?
Malcolm, he did worse than that. Can you imagine the idiot had the effrontery to ask me? Is it not just cheat? Was it not just cheating? Package the goat.
I want to ask you something. If you were married to him and he cheats, what will you do?
Hey. Hi. Hey. I will. In fact, Emma. Neka, let's leave that talk. Let's leave it. Hey!
Forgive me.
I remember. I saw one fine house on the road when coming to your house. That one I took with that.
The very fine one. I don't know. But rumor has it that it's all these people that live in Malaysia, Obodo Oyibo. But I'm not sure. I know a lot of things are happening in that house. I wish I knew.
Hey! calling it rumor. Even you are looking for gist. So there is something in this town that my friend will not be aware of.
Ha! I don't know.
You don't have this gist.
Why are you asking me? Eh?
My sister, I just wanted us to say something else apart from that stupid he goat.
Don't worry, I will shock you. I will find out what is going on.
Because I did not send you before the guy came again. Information minister.
Adamo, full package. Oh, yo, mommy.
Mama, listen. Mama, you're praising me like this. What is this?
There is no problem. But
I know there is something. What is it?
There's a program in the church that I want you to attend, and I've already told Father Paul that you will come.
Why do you want me to attend the program?
I want you to go because Father Paul will be expecting you so that he will pray for you. He will use his holy water to dust all the nonsense that has entered into your head and to remove the cobwebs that entered your brain and this your ears.
Mama, stop now. Stop. Which one is remove cobwebs, wash nonsense in my head? How?
I will not stop until you hear what I am telling you. In Anuya, another reason I want you to attend that program is some of the guests are coming from the city. Maybe you meet a man.
Mama, so wait. You want me to go to church program because of man? So I can meet a man?
Ehena, we home. Is there anything bad in it?
Well, Mama, for your information, men rarely attend church programs. They rely on their wives and their mothers to pray for them. So if you're expecting me to go to church and meet a man, up agogi.
Nemumba, I am sure that the men that will attend this one will be greater than the women who will be there. Yes.
Mama, please leave me alone, please. You saw you're pushing me to get married. As if I'm biting you in this house. When I get married, don't you know you'll be the one sitting here washing these clothes, sweeping the house, doing all the chores that I've been doing in this house? Mama, people have fun.
Lame excuse. Get up. Let me complete washing this thing.
Mama, what time is the program?
They say it's 12 o'clock and this is the 12.
Mama, you're just telling me now. You should have told me earlier. Wait, let me finish the food.
Because
I wash it myself, don't worry.
Hey.
Let me finish. If I finish, I'll go. Don't worry, I'll meet up. You go. Adi, are you serious? If I tell you your own is better, you'll not believe me. I'm telling you. My sister, if you know how many interviews I've gone for these past 3 weeks, you'll pity me. Ha. You need to see people that are looking for job. Master degree owners, PhD, even prophet. I'm not lying. I saw one old man. Yes, now. Is it the money I'm spending on photocopy? Every office you go to, they'll tell you to photocopy this, photocopy that, photocopy this. My sister, my alawi, you see all those alawi we collected, it's finished. I've spent everything on photocopying, looking for a job. Yeah, they will tell you, we'll get back to you. Nobody has gotten back to anybody. Name your own is better. As I'm talking to you now, I'm going for another one. Let me see if they will take me now.
Because this job...
I am tired of staying at home. To crown it all, my mother is giving me stress. My sister Biko, I'll call you. Mama, I'm going, no. I'll call you back, eh? Okay, bye-bye. She, you're there already. No, I'm coming. I'm waiting for Keke. Once I get a Keke now, before 30 minutes, I'll be there. Yes. Okay, please, I'm coming. Keke, I'm coming now. Che, secretariat. Uh-huh. You go ne. 200. 200. Gago do. Ogini, what happened to your Keke? Niko Kwao.
Madia, are you okay? Your leg, sorry. Okay, just try to get up. Let me take you to the hospital.
No. Just take me home, please. Just take me home.
No. What if your leg is fractured?
No. It's just a minor accident. I don't think it's
broken. Are you sure? Oh, my God. Okay. Sorry, just manage.
Thank you.
Sorry. Sorry. Just manage. Sorry. Hey. Sorry. These keke boys. Sorry there. Sorry. Sorry, just calm down, okay? Which way is to your house? Just straight. Sorry. Let's go to the hospital now. Eh? Let's go to the hospital. Sorry, dear. Sorry. Sorry. Let me carry you.
No, I can't walk.
Eh? Can you walk?
Yeah.
You sure? Sorry.
Hey!
Sorry.
Sorry. What happened to her? What happened to my daughter?
Mama is nothing. I just had a minor accident.
Hey!
No.
Sorry.
No.
Sorry.
Sorry. If not for him, the keke man ran away.
Help!
Sorry.
He came to my rescue. Sorry.
Is that so?
Yes, Daddy. I had no option than to stop and help her. Because immediately I approached the incident, I saw the keke man running away.
That's quite callous.
I'm thinking of maybe going back there tomorrow or next to see the lady to know how she's faring because she refused me taking her to the hospital for medication. She said she'll be fine.
I wonder why she would do that. Anyway, you've done very well, my son.
Thank you, Dad.
Thank you. And what's her name?
Dad, do you know I totally forgot to ask her name? Wow.
Well, make sure you do that next time, you see.
Yes, I will do that. God, Dad, from the wines that I brought, which of them would you want me to serve you?
I've had enough of wines today, please. I think I prefer some more water. All right?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And please, my radio.
Let me hear some news.
Okay, Dad.
Thank you.
Hi.
It's okay.
Mama is. Mama, go. Stop.
Please keep quiet.
Me.
Keep quiet. Or don't you want it to heal fast? Now she knows go. Remove your hand, Biko.
Mama, it's enough. Don't do it again.
It's okay. I'm coming. Don't worry. Sorry.
Hey.
Ndo.
Mama.
Nam.
Good evening.
Good evening. Nah. You're welcome. I'm fine, oh.
How is your leg?
I'm much better. Thank you very much for your dad. God bless you.
Don't you think you should go to the hospital to get proper treatment?
No, I'm feeling much better now. It's better than that day that it happened.
No problem. Hope you're getting better.
Yes.
I'm sorry, I got this little thing for you.
Hey, you shouldn't have gone out of your way to do this now.
Okay.
Hey.
This is too much. Thank you. Please come and sit down.
Mama, don't worry yourself.
No, okay. Just sit.
No, Mama, I'm fine. Mama, I'm fine. I just came to see how she's faring. And now that I know that she's getting better, I think I should be on my way now.
Nam, you are a good man. But the thing is that I don't even know your name. I don't know where you come from. At least to come and show my appreciation. Huh?
Mama, you don't have to bother yourself. I'm fine. I'm from this village. My name is Dubem. Oji.
This village. Oji. Oji. Oh. Mr. Oji, the retired head of civil service.
Yes.
Hey! No wonder. I know your father, I know your parents. Huh? You are a good man. Thank you, oh. God bless you. Sit down. Let me look for something for you to drink.
Take good care of her. I don't have much.
Hey.
I'm a little bit of a okay? I don't have much. Yeah. Okay. Please, take this. Please, I have to wash up now.
Chiriwokoma, we are talking about this one. You're giving us this type of money. Huh? This is too much now.
Mama, please manage it.
Hey. Urunwa, get up, go and see him off.
No, Mama. She has a bad leg. There's no need to strain it. My car is here, I can help myself.
Okay, let me see you off.
What are you seeing me off? My car is here.
Ngwanonna.
Yes,
ma'am. Hey.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, oh.
Bye, thank you.
Greet your parents for me,
thank
oh.
You.
Hey. Hey. Bye-bye. Hey, see yourself, see a jackpot, potential husband. Look at the money he gave to us, see big car. Don't you see it? You refuse to go and see him off. Even if you fall from heaven, why can't you see him off? Why can't you walk?
Mama, see who off? This is where he parked. How am I going to see him?
And so?
But I saw him.
You walk him to his car. Eh? That's what you're supposed to do as a good girl that you are.
Mama, hey. His path's very close.
Chineke. This is money. Let me see. Hey!
Mama.
Whoa.
Did he say he's a son of former head?
Head of service. Mr. Oji, the one that lives down
that big house.
Thank you.
Hi.
Before the bridge.
No wonder. Very nice person.
Hey, you just look at it.
Hello, beautiful.
What are you doing here?
I just want to surprise you.
How did you find here?
Like I said, I just came to surprise you.
For what?
Come on, Uru.
What exactly do you think you're doing? Come on, go back.
Uru, you said you needed space and I gave it to you. Uru, I am ready for...
For what, Malcolm? I ask you again. For what? What are you ready for?
Uru, I said I am sorry. Okay, I know I made a mistake. But it is you that I want.
You're joking, right? This must be a joke.
Please. Uru, I miss you.
I don't even know whether to scream. Maybe I should scream so the villagers will gather and I'll tell them you're a thief. Then, in fact, you know what? You know what? Get out. Malcolm, get out.
Please just hear me out. I came all the way from Lagos just to see you. It is you that I chose. Don't you get it?
Hey! Nam, so you chose me. Oh, I should be dancing. You want me to dance at Ilogu? I should be dancing at Ilogu because you've chosen me. You know what? Let me call the whole village. Hey, people! Testimony time! Malcolm chose me! You chose me. It is you I chose. So I should not somersault because you chose me. Can you imagine? You know, the funny thing is, people warned me. Everybody was warning me about you, but I closed my ear. I refused to hear them. I refused to listen. I didn't know I was dealing with a he-goat. A well-packaged he-goat. When you feel it, they will think you're a good person. They will not know you're just a cheat.
Please. All I ask for is just one more chance.
And I say no. Capital letter no. N-O. Malcolm, no.
I came all the way from Lagos. I left everything I was doing in Lagos just because of you.
Point of correction, Malcolm. You don't have anything doing. Because anyone who has anything doing will not wake up in the morning. I'm sure you wake up around 3 or maybe 4 to get ready so you meet up with first bus because you came too early. So you came with the first bus. After taking your bath, you put on your best clothes because you are looking good, looking like a well-packaged e-goat that you are. And you traveled all the way from Lagos to my village to come and say you want me. Malcolm, you're useless now. Look at your life. You're finished. You don't have anything. You are gone. I'm sure that Calabar girl has squeezed you. She has milked you dry. Before you remember, there is a girl called Uru that gave everything for love. Look at his head. See, look at someone that cares about someone. You see me limping. You can't even ask me what is wrong with my leg. You're busy telling me you want to satisfy yourself. Stupid man. Be there. Wait. When I come back, I'll call the village vigilante. They will come and catch you. I know here. Don't steal anything, no. I don't know if you resorted to stealing.
What is wrong with this girl?
Young man.
No, Uru. Sorry, ma.
Can I help you?
Good afternoon, ma.
Good afternoon.
Yeah.
Can I help you?
I came here to see Uru.
You came here to see Uru. Is she not inside?
No. I was with her earlier. But she left me here.
Why? What is wrong with this girl? Yeah? You are here to see her.
and she left you. Hi. Yure. Kumba, my son, come inside. Oh.
Okay,
come.
Thank you, ma'am.
You are welcome. Oh. You. Come inside. Hey. Uru.
Emeka, I've told you I'm not interested. Yes, I am not interested in you. Leave me alone. Ah, what is it? Don't call this number again, no. What kind of rubbish is this? I don't understand these guys that can't take no for an answer. I said I don't want. He's been disturbing me since. Do you know that this guy has called me over 20 times today? But I'm tired of all these men and their wahala. It's getting too much.
Please. You are men.
Sister, you have it. It's real me and men.
The way they swarm around you like bees.
I don't understand. I really don't understand. It's beginning to give me concern. I'm asking why you are so Susiano.
My dear, that's by the way. How is your leg?
My dear, as you can see, the swelling has gone down. It's getting better. You don't know it's paining me.
Sorry. Sorry. Thank God you didn't hit your face on the ground. Huh. By now, your face would have been scattered.
God,
it's your fine face.
God forbid, though. That will not happen. My enemies will not catch me.
Amen.
And dear, please let me go and buy the vegetable I was on my way to go buy before I said, let me check up on you. I will see you later. In fact, you come and see me. I'm the one with broken leg, yet I'll be coming to see you every time.
I'll come.
You could help me with my bag in your room.
Are you sure you can manage?
Mm-mm. I can manage. Come and carry me at your back. You are the one that brought me here. You could have my car. My body is biting me, Joe. No, this thing is paining me, making me restless.
He that has brought cola has brought life.
You see,
abundant life.
Exactly. It's well. It's well. It's well. Okay.
Man, this is what is called the King God.
He has respected us. We are.
We are three. We are three.
Hey. Okay.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Let me just eat. Oh, waka. I ain't just.
You are okay.
Anyway. Hey, Chief. I didn't know how to get to your son.
He was God sent to my daughter.
Yes, he is indeed.
And that's why we are here today.
Yeah. Mm. I hope there is no problem.
Ah, no. There's no problem at all. Mm. We come with joy. So, how is our daughter?
She's fine. She went out.
Yeah.
Mm. So soon? She should be resting.
Uru is like me. We cannot sit down in a place too long.
Yes, you. Wow, that is great. Quite unlike people like her. Hmm? With so much beauty. Mm. Child.
So tell me, your daughter, has she been spoken for?
No, Chief. Not at all.
It's okay. This is interesting. Quite unlike girls of her type. With so much beauty. Hey!
She just came back from the youth service.
Child.
And she's searching for a job. I know very soon you'll find a suitor for herself. Or is Dubem interested?
That's what I mean, David. All right.
Ask her to see me immediately. I still have some people loyal to me at the civil service. Ask her to see me.
Okay.
It's okay. And in case you need anything at all, do not hesitate to call.
Hi.
Inugo.
Chief, as soon as she comes back, I will inform her and she will be there. Name, I am so grateful and happy.
Hi, guys. Thank you very much.
Bye, Vine.
Hey, Mama. Thank God you're here. I've been waiting for you since because I want us to talk. And I would love you to tell me the truth and nothing but the truth. Mama, Umwiliye Meg, did I offend you in any way? Hey, Mama? Did you offend anybody? Umwiliye Tiraka that is affecting I and my sister. I want to know. Take a look at my sister. She's married. Nothing to show for it. No children, no issue. Mama, take a look at me. As old as I am, no husband. I'm not married. Take a look at my friend Urunwa. See how men are busy chasing her like flies. She's even the one chasing them away. Madam Kem, Enwe Miru, Enwe Mazu, Enwe Naju, Ha Osama Osa, Kamanelele. I ask you again, Mama. What did you do? Who did you offend? So come here, oh.
Nick, are you really the one speaking?
It's another Nick that is speaking, Mama. I say answer me. I'm asking you.
May look so
oh,
small.
You don't want to talk, Mama. My but business, nothing is moving. I'm doing salon, hairdressing. Oh, now I'm saying that you're the one giving me money. I'm still taking money from you, and you're asking me, Nick, am I the person saying this thing? Mama, when you're ready to talk, if I don't say, call me. Because Mama, enough of this nonsense. If there's someone you offended, tell me, let's go and appease the God or appease God or anything. Because I'm tired of this kind of nonsense. Just watch it
when you do what you do. What have I done wrong? Whom have I offended? Will my daughter continue this way? Look at her back. Just watch it. She is married, no issue. God, Jesus, you have to do something for my family. Do not allow my enemies to mock me.
Uru, you want to start again? They say you should come and see them. See, they want to help get a job for you. Or is this not what you have been saying since past 3 months you came back? Huh?
Mama, no.
Then you must go.
I don't know. I don't.
Uru, my daughter. Everything I do for your good. Besides, these people are very nice.
But I don't know them.
They are Dubem's parents.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
But this whole thing is suspicious.
Don't do this to your poor mother. Try and go and see them. Who? Unnam. Who is Hanuma? Now you are talking. Full package, mom.
Mama, leave me out.
I don't know you, mom.
Mama, good night.
Asam. Hey. Thank you, Unnam. Hey. Let's go to bed. Oh, my, Yoma.
Oh, first class? Oh, your mother really trained you well.
Thank you.
Naina Nuba, she made a first class just like you. Hey, Mwale Changwa.
All right.
Hey.
Well, as for the job, I'll do something about it.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, sir. God bless you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.
It's okay. You don't need to thank us, eh? We're families now.
Yes,
ma'am. So what do I have for you?
Mama,
nothing. No, don't say nothing. We have wine, we have juice, we have malt, we have even stout.
Nothing, ma'am. I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, in the absence of every other thing, you have to excuse us. Huh? We shouldn't disturb your young discussions. And as for this, you'll hear from me in a day or two.
Thank you.
All right.
It's all right, my dear.
No.
My lady.
My love to your mom. Oh,
I will, ma'am.
Take good care of her.
So, what do you do?
Well, I run a printing press.
That is great.
Thank you.
Really nice.
By the way, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
First class? That's impressive.
Thank you. Like you.
I was so self-conscious. I didn't even know what I was saying most of the time.
Honestly, you were great. You did very well.
Thank you. So, what about you? Although I know you own a printing press in the city.
Well, not in much. Where do I begin?
Anywhere.
I've been unlucky with women. The few ones I've met so far always take advantage of my goodwill.
How?
You know, well, from my experience, I noticed that some girls like bad boys. I'm not.
No, you're not. You're a good man, and you should remain like that.
You see, I am what most girls call chop and go. You know, mugu one, mugu two. You know, you just come, take money, and they run away.
I'm so sorry about that.
So tell me, what about you?
Well, mine is a long story. There's a reason I don't have friends. Let's say my story is similar to yours, but in my own case, it's my friends. My friends are my enemies.
Well, I guess you don't know people. Who is he?
My ex-boyfriend. He wants me to give him a second chance.
Well, I don't blame him.
If you know what he did, you will not even let me entertain his call.
I like it. Ray, you're a good soul.
Thank you.
See, I am not looking for a girlfriend. I'm searching for a wife which I've found in you.
But Dubem, we just met, and I don't even know
Do you believe in love at first sight? Do you?
No more. Hey! I am picking Abada already.
Oh, Genede. Hey, why are you here? Hey! Are you serious?
Yes, so.
Have you picked a date?
Date? Anyway, not yet. But I know in 3 months or less, they'll be married.
Oh, Genede. Oh, Genede. But Nkechi, why so soon?
Hey! Mumada. Oh, Genede Kwifa. Yeah. Name. I cannot take chances. I want my daughter to get married. Besides, I have my reasons.
I think we should let them get to know each other as well.
When you married your husband, did you know him? Emia?
This is modern time. Hey, Ogunibi.
Hey. Let me get my phone and call Urum. I know how things are going. I am coming. It's your ayara, eh? Oluchi, you are crying again. It's okay. Stop crying. Stop. It's okay. Stop. Stop. It's okay. Everything will be alright.
Well, would my children call me a witch? Would they say that I am the source of their bad luck?
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry. Huh? Everything will be all right. Unim, it's okay. Eat your ayara. Huh? Huh? Eat now.
Can you imagine? Just like that, he wants to marry wife.
That's really so soon.
It is so soon. It is too early. Ha-ha.
Oh, wow.
Anani, let me not lie you. I like him. Now, he's handsome. He's educated. He's a perfect gentleman.
Yeah.
You know the day that accident happened?
Mm-hmm.
When he was carrying me. I didn't want him to put me down. What? I'm not lying, no.
My career, Dima. You like better thing.
You could leave that thing. You need to see how his arms and chest were so warm. No, I like him. He's just all this is marriage palaver. Beg, I'm not ready for marriage now. At least let's get to know each other before you start talking of marriage.
I understand you, but I feel he knows what he wants.
Because he can sleep, knows what, doesn't know anything. See, Uru needs money. I need to make money.
You are money.
My dear, before uncle. I need money. I need money before I enter into any marriage. So you want when I get married tomorrow, I'll start telling my husband, baby, I want to buy pants. Baby, I want to buy pad. I want to make my hair. Give me money for beans. Give me money for rice. Give me money for my nail. Mbao, man will get tired now. See, finish will now enter.
I need to enter into marriage with my money so that my husband will respect me. I will not be a liability to my husband though. Why did I go to school? You see why I was studying you? To learn that hairdressing that time. Now, is it not beneficial? At least now you have handwork. Even if you marry today, your husband will know that you're still bringing in money. You're making money. He will not insult you anyhow. But if you go there, every small thing, and I want to buy a recharge card, I want to buy this, I want to buy that, the man will get tired no matter how much he loves you. Because, wow, you should leave marriage for now. Let me get a good job. Let me be working. Be earning my own money. Have my own money. Then we can talk of marriage. But that guy is fine. Hmm.
Into a pastor.
Let me continue with my sermon.
Okay, oh, Mama, what is it? I hope all is well.
All is well. There is a matter I want to discuss with you.
Okay.
Uru, I want you to be careful with Neka.
Neka?
Yes.
Mama, what happened?
Nothing happened, but I want you to be careful with her. A word is enough for the wise.
Hey, Mama, this, you tell me what she did wrong. Kehomiri, what happened?
I said she did nothing, but I just want you to be careful. I don't even know why I allowed you for the first time to be friends with her.
But Mama, you are friends with her mother.
But I'll be careful too. From now, I'll be careful with her too. See, when your father was alive, his relatives were so nice to us. But immediately your father died, everybody changed.
Mama, that is different. It's different. We are talking about Neka, my childhood friend.
Uru, I know that Neka is your childhood friend, but
Neka did not go to the university. A hairdresser cannot be compared to you, a graduate.
There is nothing wrong in being a hairdresser. At the end of the day, someone has to make our hair. If you want to make your hair now, if everybody is a lawyer, other things, who will make your hair? Is that why you said I should not be friends with her again?
Uru, I am warning you. I am warning you. From today onwards, don't tell Neka and her mother anything about you and Dubem.
Mama, we are talking about Neka. Neka is different.
If you like, carry your phone, call them, tell them everything. I don't know why you took after your father's coconut head.
What happened?
I got the job.
Hey! Hey! Come on! Come on!
Let me start the job first before you start telling people.
Hey.
You let the testimony land well before you start spreading it.
Hey.
Hey.
It was Bistoji.
That man is too much.
I told you.
That man is too connected.
He's highly connected in them.
Mama, just one call. Just one call, though. The person he called now asked me to come today. Mama, as I got to the office, he did not even ask me anything. He did not interview me. He just said he collected my CV. That envelope I used to cry about. He collected it. He just opened it. I was not writing on it. Writing. Next thing. He stamped it.
Ow.
Hey,
Ay.
Mama. The next thing I saw, he gave me my offer letter. In fact, here's the offer.
Hey,
Mama, my offer letter.
Hey, I said it. The man is well connected.
Hey, well connected,
Mama. Chereo, how much is the salary?
Ha. Hey, Makita kebia. Makita kejurumu question. Mama, in fact, guess.
I should guess.
Guess.
Yeah. Is it on the normal 30,000 minimum wage?
Huh. 30 guinea.
30,000?
I don't need 30,000. Mama, I am a graduate with... When the man opened my CV, he saw that I'm a first class. Imagunu. Mama, in fact, that 30,000, 10 seat by 3.
Eh?
Obi 90,000.
Hey! Bianile! Bianile!
Wait it for me. Mama, stop shouting.
See,
go. Okay.
Did you see this, my hen?
You go back to your poultry. Later we'll
see.
Sell it. Later we'll sell it.
I've been looking for it since, and I've caught it. Then we use it for celebration. We will celebrate it today. Today.
Yes, Mama.
Get
Mama.
Your bag inside. Put the hot water. Get me knife. Let me cut it. Ah,
stop shouting now. You spoil this blessing.
I am now.
Let me start working first before you.
Hey!
Let's go.
Hey!
Should be that's all, I mean.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Alright. Hey! Onye kan na fi ya? Uru nwa.
Nneka.
Biko sit.
Ma. Biko. Aka kwa nu.
Uru. O gini na eme? I've not seen you in a long while.
Eh? It's work. I've been very busy. You know I have to go from the village to town every morning. And then after work, I will travel all the way from town to the village. It's stress. Now, I'm on a corner there.
You're busy for me. Me.
It's not like that.
It's not fair.
You should understand now.
You even promised to come and make your hair. Why didn't you come again?
It's still that thing I'm talking about. I don't have time. I will have to go to work from Monday till Friday. Then Saturday, I use it to wash my clothes, do some house chores. Then Sunday, I will rest. Na ne mungata church, but I will just rest after church. Sorry.
No problem. Kemaka Dubem, how is he? Tell me, both of you, okay, what's going on?
He's fine.
He's fine. Okay. I don't know. Did I do anything to you? Did I offend you in any way?
Offend? Mbao.
It is sure.
No. It's this work thing. You know, since I started this work, I've not had time. That's why. I will have to start going now. My mother asked me to come back on time today. That's why you even see me by this time. I normally don't come back by this time. So I can help her run some errands. I have a name,
okay.
Okay,
now.
Okay.
Okay, Daisy.
No problem. I have a name.
Mumma. Taurunga. Nancy, I've been busy. Wonder she'll never see.
Ha! Full package in one. Nemo.
Mama, good evening.
Nemo, welcome.
Mama, how are you?
I'm fine. Welcome. We thank God. And you?
What's fine?
Thank God. You're welcome. Oh?
Thank you.
Hey.
Mama. This God is a faithful God. He's a wonderful God.
Then what happened?
Hi.
Ginime.
Mama.
Mama, this is your daughter's first salary.
This is the fruit of my labor. The first fruit of my labor. Mama, mama gini rizi salary. Mama, take it.
Hey! Chimo! Hey!
Mama! Mama, where are you?
Chineke. Hey! You're welcome.
Thank you, Mama.
Thank you, Nnem.
Thank you.
Oh, God, I thank you. Omemekene.
Mama, give me. Mama, can you hear? Mama, what is it? Why are you crying?
Uru, your father would have been alive to see this day. He would have been here to see what his daughter has become.
Mama, Mama, it's okay. It's okay, Nugo. I'm sure wherever Papa is, he is happy right now. And I'm very sure he's in heaven. He's smiling down at us right now. Obiko.
I never knew this day would come.
Mama, stop crying.
The Creator has vindicated me.
Mama, stop crying. Mama, if somebody comes here and asks you now, what will you say is making you cry?
You have done so well. Thank you for not putting me to shame.
Mama, stop crying.
I am not crying. These are tears of joy. Yes.
I know, but because of your health, Bikun.
Thank you, Mama. Thank you. Too much money. Just keep this one.
No,
I am okay with this.
Mama, it's yours.
Uru, I know this money is more. But you will still give me more.
Amen.
Nem, you will change this house and build a very big one
amen,
for me.
Amen, amen.
You will take me to Obodo Ibo.
Amen.
You will do plenty things for me.
Amen.
William, take this one and take care of yourself, Owam.
No. Good evening, my dear. Sorry for keeping you waiting. Oh?
It's no problem, ma.
Please sit. It's so that you came to our house. I hope all is well.
All is well, ma.
Yes,
ma.
How is your mother?
She's fine.
Okay.
Ma, I actually came to say thank you.
Thank you for all you've been doing for my mother and I. These past few weeks, you've been nothing but nice to us. I just came to appreciate you.
My dear, you shouldn't have.
Oh, no. Hey. You shouldn't have, Nikobi. You shouldn't have, Hey.
Ma, also, please extend our thanks to Chief.
Don't worry, he will hear.
We are really grateful, ma.
He will hear.
Thank you very much.
And please, just feel free to call us Mommy and Daddy. Oh?
Okay, ma.
Come on, Mommy. You're a very nice girl.
Thank you,
Thank you very much.
Thank you, too.
Just keep being good.
Yes, ma'am.
You are well brought up and you are well mannered.
Thank you, ma'am.
Keep it up.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
Hug me again. It's a good one.
Mommy, I'll start going now.
It's okay. My regards to your mommy,
She will hear.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. All right. Take good care of yourself.
Okay, ma'am.
Dubem has a wife. Hey, I'm gonna.
So I was asking her. She was not talking. Then I pushed Ada. Do you know what she said? Can I ask you something?
Yeah, go ahead.
Why are you always quiet? Is it because you're just quiet or you're quiet because whenever you're with me?
Well, let's just say that I'm shy around you.
Why? I mean, there's nothing to be shy about. You can always talk to me. So like I was saying, she now opened her mouth and was like, that what do I think I am? I don't understand the girl, though. Her kind of person, her character is really not nice. But you know, it's office. I came to...
Uru! I'm here! Who is at home? Uru! Uru! Mother Anopia! Mama!
Hey! Hold it. What's wrong with you?
Mama, it is me, Neka.
I know it is you, Neka. What is it?
Mama, I came to see my friend, Uru.
Your friend?
She around.
Which one?
Uru Hadebwa.
Neka.
Ma?
Uru, my daughter, has gone to work. She's not the kind that moved from one house to the other looking for someone to gossip with.
Mama, Ogini Nemi, what is the problem?
Problem? Mbanunu, there is no problem. Don't worry. When Uru comes back, I will tell her that somebody who has nothing doing came looking for her. Anyway.
Mama.
Oh, Mama, I like him.
Okay. But what is going on right now?
Nothing is going on. Besides, it's too early for anything to happen.
For where? A man and a woman
and meet in one day and get married.
Mama.
Yes.
Hi. Ibiakwa.
Yes. I did not like your father the first day I met him. But I grew to love him. So, you can do it.
Well, Mama, I don't know. But the thing is, he's too quiet.
Yeah. He's a shy man.
Because his own shy is too much. You'll be talking to someone, he will not respond.
No. You better take his shyness like that. At least, you know he will not be looking at other women.
Mama, the quiet ones, they are always the dangerous ones. Anybody that is too quiet, I don't trust that person. We just be keeping quiet like they are good people.
Nem, who will have this my beautiful daughter and still want to look at another woman? Tell me. Asam.
Mama, stop. Ibi dokwa. Oh, Mama, it's okay. Mama, stop. Mama, go inside. I'll go inside.
Hey.
Mama, really, he's too quiet. You'll be talking to him. It's as if his mind is somewhere else.
It's okay. Just take
it. Ne, what is it? What are you thinking?
Mama, it's Uru. I don't know what I did to her. I don't know why she's not taking my calls. I've not seen her for over a month now, Mama.
Her mother is doing the same to me.
What, Mama? What is our crime? Eh? Ogini kaime. What is our fault? Why such treatment? Why?
Neka, leave Nkechi and her daughter alone. They think that they are better than us. But they are not. Just calm down, okay? Everything will be fine.
Everything will be fine. Everything will be fine, Mama. Where is God? Mama, where is God? You keep telling me everything will be fine. Everything will be fine, Mama. Take a look at me. I'm not married. My salon business is not working. Nothing is working. I did not go to school. What does that do? Better than I am doing, Mama. And you tell me everything will be fine. I still feed under your roof.
Neka, it's okay.
Don't leave me alone.
It's okay, my dear. It's okay.
Neka,
remember the word of God. It says that everything has time. Neka, stop crying, okay? I am not complaining.
Mama. Don't tell me to stop crying. Don't tell me that. God needs to change my situation. And he needs to do it now. I am tired.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Remember the word of God. It says that everything has time. When your own time comes, you will see the hands of God in your life. Stop crying, okay?
But Mama, does she think I'm jealous of her?
No.
Just...
No, you are not. You are not crying. Please stop crying. I am not complaining, okay? One thing for sure, I have never thought or done evil to anyone. My dear, calm down, okay?
Mama, does she think I'm jealous of her?
No, my dear, you are not.
I'm not jealous of her.
You are not. You are not, my dear. It's okay. Stop crying. Stop crying. It's okay. It's okay. Stop crying, okay?
Let's go then. What is it? Better think twice.
Uru.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Since the very first day I set my eyes on you, I fell in love. Will you marry me? Please say something.
To pain.
Please, don't say no.
I'm not saying no, but...
Then say something.
Twin, this is sudden. It's too sudden.
Does it mean you don't feel the same way I feel about you?
That's not what I'm saying. I feel the same way, but I feel like everything is being rushed.
Please. I am waiting for your reply. Please. Think about it.
Original, very, very original. Nikwa, watcha, watcha. Hey! Hey, Mama, stop now.
Don't break it, too. I've not accepted him. Eh?
You have not said what? You should say yes now. Eh? What are you waiting for? Nikud, watcha, watcha, ring. Hey! Uno. Ikunu name. Have pity on your mother. Eh? See, if that man walks away from you, only God knows when another man of his kind will come your way. Dubem is a very good man. Eh? I have my reasons for wanting you to get married now. Eh?
Reasons that you don't want to tell me. If I ask you now, you will not tell me. Mama, Biko, give me. I told him I'll think about it. Let me think about it.
Because.
Mama, what are you doing now? Stop. Mama, stop this thing
what
now.
What else are we waiting for?
Oh,
once again, you are welcome.
Thank you very much, my in-law. Dalu. Hey, Ichabelu Moji. Thank you very much. Thank you. Hey, what's the name of the Lodge with Elondo? Thank you. Hey, fantastic. Hey, what a fool.
She went to work. She's not here back.
No problem. It's you I really came to see.
Ma'am, I was also thinking of how to come and see you regarding this children too.
Just open. Hey, so we are thinking alike. Okay, I can do even a more telepathy. You are even intelligent. Check out me, local woman.
I want to speak, though. Don't mind me.
That condition makes the fish too.
Okay, I know. So, my dear, I really love your daughter so much. I must confess. So much. And I love and respect your family a lot. My dear, I really want my son to get married to your daughter. But the problem is, I don't understand Uru anymore. She said she's not ready.
Huh. I have tried to convince her.
No. As Nam, you don't know. You have to try. Try harder. Eh? Inugo, try very well. I know it will work out. Even if you want us to come and do the wine carrying rites today, we are ready. Yes, we are ready. Please. We need to talk to her. Oh?
What can I do?
Hey!
Yes.
Are you not a woman? And the mother, for that matter. Why are you asking me what can you do? Please do something. Talk to her. Oh? Let us try and work something out. Asindin neno. Hey, what I go? Okay, go. Dalu. You know, I want to be your in-law, seriously. So, I'm tired. Now that I'm kind of very fresh. Hey. Mm-hmm.
My great-grandmother was an only child. My grandmother was an only child. My mother was an only child. And I am the only child of my mother. Now, you are my only child. We have a history of early menopause in our family. And it is said that if we fail to get married early, the person will not have a child at all. Yes.
Mama. Mama, good afternoon, ma.
Hello. Do I know you? And how can I help you?
You don't know me again, Mama.
No, I don't.
Mama, I'm still the same Malcolm. Uru's friend.
Friend?
Yes, Mama.
But I don't know you.
Mama, I was here the other day and you promised me that you would talk to Uru about marrying me.
Me? When?
Yeah.
Young man, I said I don't know you and I don't know what you're talking about. Inania?
Anyway, Mama, I brought this for you. Special agege bread just for you, Mama.
Hey! Me? Agege bread. All the way from Lagos. Hey! So that after eating it, to block my anus. Eh? See, Longcomb, whatever you call yourself, my daughter is now married. She now has a husband.
Eh?
Yes, a good one at that. You came all the way from Lagos with a gege bread to come and marry my daughter. Hey! Are there no girls in that your Lagos? Ogun State? Oyo? Are there no girls? Just check the distance. Or have you come to marry my daughter to use her for something I don't know? Eh?
I love her.
You love Uru. Okay. I know you loved Uru. Up here? Eh?
but she's now married. Leave my compound. Young man, I said leave my house.
Mama, I was...
I said leave my house! Oh, that's not it. Leave my house. Sheba Apo. Onyara. You came all the way from Lagos to come and marry my daughter. And you came with a polythene bag of agege bread. You want to come and marry my daughter. Marry Buku Ongeba. Onyara, look at him. Stupid boy. Ha! Hi. My daughter now has a husband. Husband in Jureju Baraba. Dubem. Mwawele ego. Hey! Aro. Tia! Ndala, ndala. Ocho. Hey, this boy has spoiled my mood now. Eh? My child.
Mama. Since you don't want to take your drugs, so they will give you in the injection. Eh, kagba no go ogun. Mama ngo no ogun gi no.
My child. Urum,
Mama, I'm here. What is it? Take your drugs.
Please. Please.
Mama, kiyo.
I don't know when my time will come.
Mama, what are you talking about?
I want to see you get married in my lifetime.
Bikunu.
Mama, it has not gotten to this now.
See, I don't want to keep them waiting for a minute. In my honor at your wedding. Bikunu.
Mama, what are you talking about? You just have my uncle. Okay, fine. You'll be fine. You'll be at my wedding. You will even carry your grandchildren. You know, go. Yeah? Mama, take it easy. Just take your drugs. Mama, easy, easy. One milli. Mama, drink water. Mama, drink water.
Let me boil one water for you.
Look at her. This girl don't even know anything.
Hi. How long do you want to date a man before you marry him? Hey. Onya wari rekaba.
Mama, this life no balance at all. Mama. My own friend, Uru, is getting married and she did not invite me. Hey!
They will go to her father's village for 1 week.
Mama, what is our crime? What is our fault in this? I don't understand. Eh? What wrong did we do to them? Does she think I'm jealous of her? Oh, does our mother think we're jealous of them? Hey!
Some people are just afraid. If anyone told me that Nkechi could do a thing like this, I will snub that person.
Hey!
People. Yeah. At least we have each other.
Ah. Only chicken one.
Eh? Ah. Mother, what is it? Eh? Is it because I did not invite you to Urunwa's wedding? That's why you are ignoring my greetings. Eh?
Nkechi, what have we done to you people? Urunwa that I watched grew up. Urunwa that grew up with my daughter, Neka. Got married and you treated us like outcasts. Nkechi, what have we done to you?
Olichi, is it by force to invite you to my party?
Nkechi, is it by force to answer your greeting? Eh? My friend, get out of my way.
Thank you. You can go wherever you are going. Who cares? I chopped that nut.
I don't really have your time. Look at her. Nonsense.
Nemo! Adamo! Hey! Ne wa no
good evening.
No. Hey! Ne wa no nem. I am fine.
I can see that you're looking so sweet.
Yes, oh my dear, thank you. I am learning from you. Can't you see me? Hey! No.
Mama, stop now. You started again. Ogini.
Uru.
Ogini.
Nkai beni neti posterity bo. Don't tell me that you are not yet pregnant.
Mama, biko.
Don't tell me that you are waiting for 2 years.
Mama, be calming down. Calm more down. Biko, this is not why I came here. I came to relax. Apumaka.
Afianama. So, Badro, have you seen your mother-in-law?
I went there first before coming here.
If you go near, then you can see Aju, as if to say, "La mama has it." Hey, that's the right thing, my daughter.
Mama, come.
What will you eat? Let me go make it for you.
I'm not hungry. I eat at my mother's in-laws.
I know.
My mother-in-law place.
I know. Once you eat there, you will not want to eat in my house again. So, Badro.
Hi.
How is the game?
It's fine. He's doing good.
I can see. He's really taking good care of you.
Ah,
hey.
Mama,
I don't know you. I
have no
one. Is it going well? How is Dubem?
He's fine. He's doing good.
Hey, I can see. He's really taking good care of you.
Mama, biko, half of my candy, half of my
Uru.
Ma.
The next thing is baby. Little Uru. Biko.
I don't go.
Mama,
please, can I sit down?
Let
now?
Us go inside.
I've not even entered the house.
Let's go.
You're bombarding me with baby.
Let's go inside.
Oh,
hey.
First of all, marry. Now, marry. Now, it's babies.
Anyway.
My drama mama.
Honey, are you leaving already?
Yes.
Won't you eat? Food is almost ready.
No, I'm not hungry.
Honey, but you've not eaten anything all day. Eat something.
I'll eat when I come back.
Honey. Is there a problem? I mean, do you have a problem at work?
No.
You've been distant. I don't understand. You've been behaving strange.
Can I go now? Thank you.
What is wrong with me? Why is he behaving strange?
Dubem. Dubem.
Honey, should I order the baby clothes or you do them yourself? Hmm? Honey, I'm talking to you. Honey.
What happened?
Mama, he hardly speak to me. Yeah, okay, even if there is problem with work, you should talk to your wife.
Mama, he does not speak. The worst is, sometimes he does not eat.
Since when?
Since we got married. At first, I was thinking he's trying to adjust to having a woman in the house. But it kept going on.
My dear, men are like that. Eh? They say they don't understand women, but it is the other way around. Men are so complicated. Inugo. So if he doesn't talk, just let him be. Oh?
So you're saying I should let him do whatever he likes?
Yes. And one more thing. Hmm? You are now married. You should try as much as possible not to involve a third party in your marriage. Inugo. And I don't understand this little thing that just happened. And you're here already complaining to me about Dubem Bano. It's wrong.
No, it's not like that. It's just that I felt.
It's not good. My dear, patience is the key to happy home. Inugo. So be patient with your husband. Oh? When did he? Oh? Be patient with him. Inugo? Yeah. Not to be complaining and complaining. Ekolonya. It's not good. Ege, when did he? I complain. Just when did he? Patience. Oh?
Honey, baby,
Honey. Honey. Babes.
Strange behavior is this? How can one just wake up, go out without telling his wife that he's going out? Talk to you. At least cannot continue to go on. What is this now? He's not even picking up his calls.
Oh man. Mm. You know you're not feeling fine. Why didn't you call me? Then you should have called me.
No. I am not sick. Your mother is just tired.
Because your BP is high. See, I've told you, let me get you a house help. Let me get you somebody that will be helping you. You don't need to be alone. What if there is an emergency? How would I know?
No, ma'am.
Kekange Sima.
Do you want to kill me?
Ichibum. Yeah.
Nem, I saw on our WhatsApp group that a maid wants to kill her madam. Let me just suffer the BP that I am suffering. No, not mad, you boom.
Mama, what you need now is to go inside and rest. Gakizuiki, so your BP will calm down. I will take care of the other chores in the house. Do you have dirty clothes you want to wash? What do you want to eat? Mama, I will do all that before I leave, Mama.
Uru, just come out from that place. Please. Don't do anything for me. Not in this condition. Eh? Biko, you cannot work for me in this condition. Huh? At least you still have strength to drive this to your car back to the city. Eh? Onem, come so that you can meet your husband.
Well, huh? My husband is at work. Ogawago.
And let him meet you when he comes back now. Yake naba onem.
Go inside and rest. Let me go and do. Let me see what I can do for you. Oh, you make candy. I'm not carrying a mountain.
Oh, you make what candy?
You know, you don't hear words. I am okay.
I don't even know what you're thinking that will rise your GP.
My mind. This is too much.
Nne.
Hey. Asi kwa nka mama. Anya mama kwa ofuma. Hey, my Jima. Swiss loaded.
Nne, please give me. Let me have one first.
Come sit down.
Let me have one first before I give birth to another one.
Sit, come sit.
Nne, stop. You don't stop this your drama.
Hey.
Nne.
Ichoro mbia. Hey. Marriage looks really good on you.
Thank you very much. How is everyone? How is Mama?
Mama, she's fine. She went out.
I have wronged you. I have really offended you. Please, I'm sorry.
It's fine. Hmm? It's in the past now. Are you not my friend? The most important thing is that you're here. That's all that matters.
I don't know what got into me. I don't know what really happened. Please just forgive me. I'm sorry.
I'm forgiving you.
I really need you now.
Need me?
I need you so badly. I need...
What is the problem? What happened? Is he maltreating you?
May I...
Calm down. He scares me.
He scares the living daylight out of me.
I don't understand. How do you mean? In what way?
Not sleep. When he finally manages to sleep, he has nightmares. And sometimes he just disappears from the house.
Eh? Nke I don't understand. How can someone appear and disappear at the same time?
You won't understand. Even me, I don't understand.
So what are you going to do? What do you want us to do now?
I don't know.
How are you? Welcome. Hey. Please sit down. Sit. So how is the baby kicking? How are you?
Fine.
Oh, listen, my beautiful wife. You know I love you so much. Today, you are not entering that kitchen. I don't want you to trouble yourself going to the kitchen to cook. As I was coming back, I bought food that we eat today. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Wow. Is it beneath you?
What are you doing here? Did your mother know that you are here?
Mama, please, I'm sorry.
I don't want any trouble from your mother.
Mama, please, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
So, you still know the road to my house?
Mama, please. I was stupid and naive. I'm sorry.
Uru, I don't want any trouble from your mother at all.
Mama, she said she's sorry. Okuru nwa o. Eh, mama biko nunu.
Uru.
Mama,
I don't have anything against you. I even pray that my daughter will have joy like you.
But what we've done to your mother is what I don't know.
Please, please, I'm sorry. On her behalf too, I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
It's okay.
Please.
So, how are you doing? How is your husband doing?
No, we are fine.
Do you think it's wise not to tell your mother?
Yeah, I can't tell her.
Why?
You know she's hypertensive. If I tell her now, it might trigger it. I don't want to lose my mother.
Then I think you should speak to your mother-in-law again. Yes, you can't continue like this. Before you know it, madness. These are madness.
God forbid. Please don't say that again. What are you talking about? Because my husband is not mad. Hi. I'm going too far now.
We're just looking for solution.
Don't speak, I beg. Speak positive things. Maybe stress.
Okay.
I don't know. Maybe business is going bad or that. Anything can trigger.
Opening prayer by that thing we discussed last time, is there any improvement?
Mama, no, it's still the same.
Don't worry, men are like that. And men in this family are so complex, you know. And it came out that Dubem is new in marriage. Ongweni Homal.
Mommy too, I'm new in it too. I don't know anything. To crown it all, I am pregnant. And then
I've been married for close to 40 years. Eh? I know everything concerning marriage. What do you know? Nothing. My dear, listen. Men are like babies. You should learn to know when to pamper them, when to talk to them, and when not to talk back at them. You should learn not to nag. Inugo?
No, I don't nag.
Don't worry. Eh? I will talk to him. Oh? I know he will listen to me and he will change.
Mama, thank you.
But make sure you don't nag.
Mama, he does not even talk to me. Sometimes I'll be saying something to him, he will just be looking at me, he'll just be moping at me as if I did something wrong.
Don't worry, just keep calm and be still. Don't even talk. Like I said, men in this family are so complex. Let me finish these minutes of the meeting before Mwany. You know how they behave. And I have to go to meeting tomorrow. Opening prayer by Janet.
Just drop it there, we'll talk. Drop it. Okay.
Are you scared of me?
No. I'm not. You're my husband. I can't be scared of you.
So come.
No, Dubem, keep the knife first. Keep the knife. We'll talk.
Do you know what? When I said I fell in love with you the very first moment that I saw you, I fell in love. You are my life.
Okay.
You are my everything. You and our baby. You know what?
Yes.
My mom told me that you are concerned. You see? I'm okay. I'm normal. I'm nothing is wrong with me.
Dubem, something is wrong with you. Look at what you're doing. You're behaving strangely.
This is a kitchen knife. It's meant for home.
Not the room. Not what you're doing with it now.
You want to leave me?
No.
If you leave me, If you leave me.
So all these things were happening to you, and you didn't even care to tell me your mother. It's you, Mumuwa. Do you want to kill me?
Mama, please.
I say, Mama, please. Do you know what is madness? Rico? Never! I will not take it. Mba!
I know where everything is coming from. I will not take it again with them because my daughter got married before death. That is what. Mba no nure!
Mama, give me. Mama, even can I go? What is.
To get at me. Is it my fault that your children are cursed? Because Urenwa, my daughter, got married before her. That was why you decided to inflict madness on her husband.
Nketi, me?
You!
How? Get out of my
compound. I am not going anywhere.
No, my compound!
I am not leaving anywhere. Oh, you are the one. Because I know. How you do your pure from one spiritualist to the other? You think I forgot when you wanted to take me to one place? But I refuse. Ajuro, Mama, calm down. Shut up your mouth.
Calm down.
Who is your mama? But you're going to die. If you talk again, I will slap you.
You dare not try such.
I will do it.
Do it, I say.
Just pray nothing happens to my Dube. If anything happens to Dube, you will see what I can do.
What will you do, Nkechi?
What I will do.
Yes, what will you do?
What I will do. Don't worry. Just pray nothing happens to him. Pray nothing happens to him. Do you hear me? Pray that.
Nkechi, get out.
I am not
leave my compound,
I am
Nkechi.
Not going anywhere.
Get out of here.
I am not going anywhere, neck. I am not going anywhere. Oluchi, just pray nothing happens to Dubem. Because if anything happens to my son-in-law, I swear, I will report you to the Igwe. You know what I can do? I will make sure the Igwe banishes you and this your useless daughter out of this village. Yes!
Nkechi, you cannot do anything.
You cannot do it.
Trust me.
I warned you.
Nkechi,
next time, if I come back here, let it be that my son-in-law is okay. Because if it's not okay,
my friend, get out of here. Get out!
You will see what I'm
going to do. Go, just go.
Ndala. Look at them.
Hey! These children will not kill you. So yeah, ka uru wana eba agwadi sinsi. Na atakunye gina ante gwaram.
Mama, Maria. Hey! I don't even know that to
Dubem is mad. Urenwa does not even know. We're still trying to find out what is going on.
Wait, so wait. Chokwalo. Dubem. Madness. Neka. Is Dubem mad?
Mama, I don't know. I'm confused. I'm even surprised. Even Ure has not even told me that he's mad. She's even surprised too, Mama.
Madness. Madness. Hey!
Shouldn't have gone to harass Mama and Dad now. Kekwen Yome, now what did she do?
Is it not obvious?
Just imagine, your husband wants to kill himself with a knife. Oja Yome, eh? Do you think it's normal? Banono. He's remoting. Aluchi is manipulating him with her pure. And you are telling me to keep quiet. Eh? I cannot do it. Bah. Oh, honey, ma. Can me miss you ever in a pure bogon? Eh? You know what I could hear in a jugon? In fact.
In short, we are going to see his parents. No. We can't see them. How can you be here? No. Bia, you are not going to that house again. You are not going back to that house again. You will stay here. Never. You are not going there again. You are not going there. It's not Arabic or Guinea. Eh? Iman gave her house until we found out the solution to that. Hey! Rico? No. Obaraka?
Oh, go. No, you're welcome.
You're welcome, Mindos. I hope there's no problem.
There is problem. Yeah? Chief, there is problem. Chief, there is problem. Uruma, tell them.
Mama is already aware of what is going on. I have complained of Dubim's strange behaviors to her.
And last night, he brought out a knife. We are returning your bride first. We are no longer interested in this marriage. We are no longer interested.
Meaning what?
I said meaning what? Eh? Uru, how many times have I told you? How many times have I told you to be patient with your husband? And all you do is complain. Meaning what? Osogi Wanubadi? Eh? Dubem, my son, has been sick for the past 5 years. And I've been taking care of him. Have I complained? Have I? Or is this sickness called madness? Hey! Okwana abunundala o! Ogam Sije! Hey! Hey! He is my son! And your husband! And it is our duty to take care of our men! Do you hear me? Now listen and listen good. Uru, if anything happens to my son, I will hold you responsible. And I will show you the other side of me. Nonsense. Which side of you? What will you do?
Is he giving me?
If anything happens, I will show you people there. Nonsense. This is why you cannot take care of the whole house.
Rubbish.
This is why you pull away. Never hold it to marry my daughter. Abuya. So if you knew about it. Adiron.
Excuse me, madam. I am very sorry. Very sorry, but there was no way we could have told you. Just no way.
Papa. Can you even imagine what I have gone through? Can you imagine what I have had to deal with? You knew your son was mad for over 5 years now, and no one deemed it fit to tell me. What if I was your daughter? What if I was your daughter? Amicho Onuka Nwodi, you wanted me to get married. Now I am married. Ifugoni Anu, I hope you're satisfied.
Burn a city down. This
I do. You are not going back to that house. You're not going back there. We are going back to our house from here. Unless over my dead body. Here. You won't be able to, yeah? We are going home. Now.
So much to be fooled by hope. They concealed the truth, but it doesn't matter no more. 'Cause something happened to me, something unexplainable. My days feels incomplete without you by my side. Now I can see through the eyes of the truth.
When you do what you do,
I'll never leave you alone. Never, never.
When you do what you do,
I will love you the same forever and ever.
When you do,
when you do, what you do, something happened to me. I can see it
when you do what you do.
'Cause love is all that matters. I love you
when you do.
Dubem,
I'll stay by you.
Open the door. It's me. Dubem.
Mama, please. Mama, let me go back to my husband's house. Wait, please.
I said no. You are my only child. You are not going back to that house. Mba! I didn't hear him. Not going anywhere.
Mama. 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 Mama, Dubem is my husband. And he needs me right now. I cannot abandon him. What Dubem needs now is love, not abandonment. Mama, let me ask you a question. If Dubem was your son and his wife abandons him at this time, how will you feel?
In that case, let me come with you.
Mama, don't worry. I will do this one alone. I have to face this alone. Alright, I'll call you when I get there, okay? I'll call you soon.
Take care of yourself.
I will.
Be cool.
No problem.
Be cool.
It's a wild one. Don't worry, I'll be fine. You know, go.
The seed may look so small, but in a matter of time, it can burn a city down. The seed may look so harmless, but in a matter of time, it can bring a full house down. Oh, just watch it when you do what you do.
When you do what you do,
you better think twice. When you do
what you do,
just watch it.
watch it. When you do what you do,
when you do what you do,
you better
be. Papa, good morning. Papa, why are you sleeping outside? How long have you been here?
I came here yesterday night to see him, but he wasn't around, so I waited. And I slept off. It was already morning.
Oh, Papa, wait, hold on. You slept here?
Yes, I had to. Is he back?
Is Dubem not inside?
I don't know. I was working all night.
You mean you slept here?
Yes, I had to. He wasn't here. Makes my head cloudy.
Why did you stop taking your medication? You should have gone off your medication. Dubem, look at me. Look at me.
If I had...
There is no shame in what you're going through. There is no shame in what is wrong with you. You should have opened up to me. You should have...
If I told you, would you still have married me? I was just trying to have a baby. So that my parents will have a grandchild or grandchildren. Sorry. Sorry.
Look at me. We are in this together. I am not going anywhere. But you have to promise me that we will go and see the doctor. You can't stop your medication. Please.
You will still marry me.
I am your wife. I'm not going anywhere.
Why is Ure not picking my calls? Why? Okay. Hi. Wait, you. What exactly have I done to my friend? Hey. I said Mama Ada bewitched Dubem. Hell, Nkechi, why? Hey, Nkechi. This is bad.
Mama, Onye Kambu, so finally, God has remembered me.
But I told you, did I not?
Mama. I told you to calm down, that everything will be all right.
Mama,
hey.
Mom, when is he coming back to Nigeria?
Next month, though. Mama, do you know the one that will shock you? He said that by the time he's back, he will come with his people to come and see me.
So, next month, Nta. He will take you to Obodoyibo.
Mama, in Ekwe, I want.
Oh, God, we can't
go to Obodoyibo.
Yeah, now get your mug on Obodoyibo.
Oh,
God, Ben. Oh, God, Ben.
Hey.
What are you doing here? Huh? You have come to insult me again. Nkechi, you have come to tell me ni bere gwa mu wan. Ki gwa nam ka wan me siro na odi. Ki gwa m ka da wan me siro mo nwa. Ki gwa m kan shi. E akwari ba ikunkere.
Oluchi, please, it's not why I'm here. Oluchi, please, I am sorry, Oluchi. The truth has been revealed. Yes.
Nkechi, I have never wished you bad before in my life. I swear, I have never.
Oluchi, please, I am sorry. Please forgive me. I let the devil plant evil seed in my head. Bikunne.
It's okay. It's okay.
Mama, where is Uru?
It's okay.
Uru is her husband.
Oruchi.
Celebrate with me!
Yeah. Celebrate with me.
What?
Neka's old boyfriend reconnected with her.
Yes.
And he said that he's coming to pay her diary.
She needs it. Only say, can I delegate? Thank you, God. Oluchi, have you seen it? I told you to stop worrying that God's time is the best.
Yes.
You see it?
Hey! I'm going to go to the house.
But, Oluchi, don't be in a hurry to marry her out like I did. Yes.
Tell me what happened.
Dubem people, we are eager to marry a wife for their son because of his mental illness. Yes.
Ewo, Rika. We will go and bring our daughter.
Eh? Uru. Yeah. Uru does not want to come back. Oh. Instead, she asked me a question. What if Dubem is my son? What will I do?
Doctor, so he will sleep all through the night today?
Yes. I placed him on some sedative to help him calm down because he's been restless, so.
Thank you very much. Doctor, thank you so much.
God, I should be thanking you. You've done great for him. Really.
He's my husband. Doctor, please, can I ask you a question?
Sure, go ahead.
What of my baby? Will it affect my baby? Should I be worried?
Madam, you have nothing to worry about, okay? Listen, not all mental illness are hereditary, okay? Your husband's case was stress-induced and heartbreaks, coupled with some other traumas he went through. So he'll be fine, and your baby as well.
Thank you.
Okay, calm now.
So, doctor, will he have to rely on the drugs? I mean, live on the drugs forever?
No. But I must tell you, he will have to take this drug for a very long time. But in the meantime, we need to watch him to see how we do. He will perform on the drug. Okay? Now that you are involved, everything is now in the open. With your help and psychotherapy, with other therapies, I think it will do well. Okay? You need to calm down.
All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I didn't even ask you what to offer you. What do I offer you?
Honey, please.
Will determine if you love me or not.
Honey, today, I love you. I love you.
Baby, guess what? Guess what? Do you know what? This is the result. I'm certified okay by the doctor. All thanks to you, my love. My lady with a beautiful soul. You made it.
No!
Check the result. The doctor said, I am okay. Baby, I will love you till the day I die.
Scared me.
You better think twice when you do
what you do.
Just watch it when you do what you do. You better think twice when you do what you do. Conceal the truth, but it doesn't matter no more. 'Cause something happened to me, something unexplainable. My days feels incomplete without you by my side. Now I can see through the eyes of the truth.
When you do,
I'll never leave.